there.
Cleanup is still underway at the Westin Mobile Home Park in Berlin, where people's belongings now litter their front yards, and 70 homes here have been condemned. It's that devastation that brought this line to the Berlin Elementary School, a room packed with people who've lost everything and who need help.
We're paying taxes on 3.8 acres of land, and we're lucky that we've got an acre and a half left.
The meeting began with many questions.
Should people inventory things before they take them out?
If we choose not to go back because there's so much mold, the floors are warping, we can't live in it, who is paying to remove it?
As officials struggled to answer, though, things got heated.
I think we ought to get the same thing back without a bunch of bureaucratic bull.
Whereabouts are they going to give us a penny?
These are the questions that I think many of us want to know.
Yes.
The questions come just months after the spring floods wiped out the River Run mobile home park, also in Berlin. Some at the meeting said they'd struggled with answers then. Now many left this meeting saying they still felt lost.
Very frustrated. No answers.
Absolutely nothing, in total frustration.
And people like John Ashford left not just frustrated, but without a place to go home.
That was the only thing I had. Everything I own is gone.
Officials say they'll work on getting answers as the 70 trailers in Westin remain dormant. In Berlin, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.